Greetings everybody, Blackshaw here, welcome to another episode of Battlefield Bad Company 2. Still ill, still a little less than usual commentary.
Things were really heating up with the Russians putting on the pressure. We went north to meet Aguirre so we could get the hell out. We almost made it too.
It don't look very important, does it?
Yeah, well that's how it is. Remember, Troy fell because of a woman.
Okay, alright.
Troy! Iliad! Hell of a book!
Point is, we got it. We gotta get this to Aguirre pronto.
Yeah. I don't know about this guy, you know? You find anything on him back at the console? He's a spook! Nothing makes sense! Incoming! It's a jammer! I'm gonna put it down! Come on, bro! No time for heroin!
Fuck! Jesus, fuck, I don't know, I thought that I cannot launch my parachute or something. Well, we are fucked. Okay, for first one we're gonna take usual stuff, and for another it seems like there is some long range fighting, so we might as well go with this one. Maybe no.
Marlow, rifle there. Units moving in. A minute, maybe less. I guess it's just you and me. Let's go to work.
Men coming to the left of the road, through the tree line.
Why, you idiot?
Signed, sealed, delivered. I always knew you could shoot.
All right. All done. Let's see where the unit went.
Okay, let's fucking go.
Bravo 2, this is Bravo 2 Actual. Do you copy?
Sarge? Sarge! Sweetwater here, I've got Marlo, we're
I'll
okay!
Say again. Bravo 2, this is Bravo 2 Actual. Do you copy?
Sarge! Son of a bitch, why is it when the defecation hits the oscillation, the squad is always split up? Jesus, we got some bad luck, man. Hey, maybe Flynn's right. Ought to start paying attention to my comic wheel.
And I realized from the previous mission, I freaking have like, it took me like half an hour to play. Yeah. Alright, let's fucking go.
Do you have the canister?
Yeah, we got it. But our pilot's been captured. We're not leaving without it.
Bravo 2, you're coming in broken and stupid. We need the compound. We'll send an extract team for the pilot.
The compound?
How do you know it's a compound? You said you didn't know what was on that ship.
Bravo 2, just deliver it to my grid. We don't have time for this no one gets left behind hip hip hooray bullshit. You have the coordinates. Do your fucking job.
So what are we gonna do now?
Damn it, somebody say something!
Shit, I don't know about you, but I think it's time to go and rescue us a commie pinko liberal pilot called my friend.
Haggett, for once, I completely agree with you.
Such a beat, much heroics. Wow, wow.
So you know where they took Flynn, Sarge?
No, not exactly.
Yeah, I'm gonna do some sniping, because...
Down there somewhere. We'll get him.
Fuck, really? Finally! Yeah, and for next one, let's just go with a fucking Spas or Usas, whatever. Thank you. Fuck no, is that that's not a Flynn, thankfully.
We have a vehicle coming!
Motherfuck. We done, so let's go. Oh fuck, I forgot to release the soldier back there.